Hey guys, it's Janae here. So for this video, I'm gonna be reacting to BTS's dance practice, Fake Love. I've really, really enjoyed the Fake Love performances I've watched. It's just been so incredible to see the choreography and everything. Like, there's so many things I love about it. So I love dance practices. Of course, you can see the choreography fully imperfect. Let's just jump right in, okay? Jimin's wearing the ripped jeans. Okay, heard. Excellent. Oh wow. Okay. I love that part with Tae and Jungkook. Okay. Hey. Oh, Jimin, your shirt. Okay, that's fine. Get it, Jin. Oh, Namjoon, you look freaking amazing. Oh. Ooh, yes. Hey. Hey. Wow. Oh, yes, the mirror part. I love it. Oh. Oh, yes, Jimin. Hey, oh, you're so bad. Hey, oh, Jungkook, your shirt as well. Mm. Get it? Oh, Tae, your tongue. Okay. Woo! Jungkook. All right. Get it, V. Hey. Get it, Jimin. Oh, that part's so cool. Hey. Oh, Jimin. Okay. Wow. Okay. Oh, the choreography is so good though. Oh. Oh. Jimin, you're such an incredible dancer. Let me just say that I love BTS so much. They're so incredibly talented and I just can never get over how amazing they all are. And that's why, one of the reasons, like I said, why I love dance practices, because you can just see the choreography so clear. And Fake Love choreography is so amazing. I cannot imagine how long this probably took them to perfect it, but they're also talented, so it probably didn't even take that long. Yes, I love the Fake Love choreography and the song has grown on me so much. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in my next reaction. Remember to feel free to comment down any suggestions down below, and I will be seeing you very shortly. Thank you guys again. Bye. We're leading the G. We're just a body in the G. So you're also thinking, who? He built a nigga, cause you got the pool. Need better mother had a sugar. Who do you talk to me? Who could you catch in the sugar? Holding every yard, my sugar, got it too. Good, I got you.